But Karan, like today's generation, what I have seen is that people aren't patient enough. Because if they're starting something today, they want the result like the next day or next week or next month itself, which doesn't happen in entrepreneurship. Because in the beginning, definitely that is the phase when you're failing the most number of times. And you don't have to like allow that failure to stop you from continuing, right? But many people do get demotivated. Like once they're failing, they might turn up again for the second fight. But again, in the second or the third time, if they fail, then what suggestion do you have that they can keep themselves motivated?
See, if I talk about ourselves, we failed more than 100 times in a week,
correct,
in a day, or even in a year. But what kept us going was our vision. So you have to make sure that what you want in the long term. See, failure can catch hold of you anytime. It can make you depressed, but we have to make sure that you fight failure. The only reason is that you're not going to die tomorrow, right? You still have 50, 60 years to live. So even if you fail tomorrow, would you die? No, you would ever try again and then go for it. You can again fail. You have liberty. You don't have children right now,
yeah,
right? You're risk-free.
So like you don't have to take care of anyone, you're not responsible for taking care of someone else.
Correct. So what's stopping you from trying again and again?
Correct.
I mean, you Indians have a mindset that what if it doesn't work?
Yeah,
but you should have a mindset that what if it works? So when you have the mindset, you are automatically working towards that direction and you have the focus for that. But even before you start, you say, oh my God, I mean, I'm not able to get it down. So you should leave that. See, entrepreneurship is something is very dark,
right.
You know, it's very lonely journey. You won't have anyone with you. Everyone would judge you when you fail. They would laugh at you. But you should have the mental strength because entrepreneurship requires that. You see Mukesh Ambani, how stressed he doesn't show on camera, but we all know that backstory.
Definitely.
He had a lot of stress, right? Entrepreneurs have a stress. They see a Lamborghini and all the cars. But do you believe that got easy? They worked for that for 10 years, 12 years, 20 years. That's when they got out. Same with Mark Zuckerberg. They say that Mark Zuckerberg got billionaire in 4 to 5 years.
But he started like something coding. Like an overnight success.
Correct. But he started coding when he was 9 years old.
Right.
I mean, that's what...
That's when his journey began. And then in schooling, like as I watched in the Social Network movie. So when he was in his college, when he was in Harvard, that time he got that idea and he started that.
He started with Hot or Not, that website.
Yeah,
and then he went on creating
thefacebook.com. And then Sean and everyone got a part of it and they went ahead with
it. So it took time, you know, it took him 12 years to become an overnight success.
Right, correct.